brown.
Yes, it is. Brownie wownie. They're all like the same size. This creek has the best action it's ever had in it.
This is Clop Pet. Someone's getting a treat. I'm gonna show you how he's getting the cat treat. Just cut the head off, go underneath it, pull its stomach out, scrape the stuff out. I wonder what this thing looks like it was eating. Prey fish. That's what I was eating, a crayfish. Then you take the grill. Is it going good? Then you take the grill and you set the trout on the grill. So here's the finished product for Clop Pet, and here he's waiting for some food. So we need to. Here's what the finished product is. And let's see what the George does. He is on the approach. He is smelling the food. He is opening his mouth. Now he is eating the food. I'm not going to get George. Where's it go back a couple pieces? And Georgie says, muy bien. That's the freshest cat food you can get, fresh from the river. Here's what the trout looks like. I had some technical difficulties with my live stream, so it was short. He approves of it, and a friend Mary's dog, Zola, approves of it. Except she doesn't like the scales. She loves trout, though.